of Ozzie and Harriet, starring the entire Nelson family. Here's Ozzie. Here's Harriet. Here's David. And here's Ricky. Here they are, America's favorite family, the Nelsons.
Hi. Our show's going to be a little different tonight.
In fact, it's going to be quite different.
Yeah, I guess you'd say that. This is going to be a happy musical half hour with the accent definitely on youth. So let's take our cameras over to the Stage 5 Music Hall and join in the fun.
Hi there. Dave Nelson backstage here at the Stage 5 Music Hall, where the show is about to begin. I think we have a few moments to bring you a little of the exciting atmosphere backstage here. Hi there.
Oh, hello.
Quite an exciting evening, isn't it?
Oh, yes, it's really exciting. We're all really excited about it.
I understand you have quite an enthusiastic crowd out there.
Oh, yes, it's a wonderful audience.
How many would you say are out there?
Oh, at least that many, maybe more.
Glad to hear it. Sounds like an exciting evening. I notice you're wearing a guitar. Are you one of the performers?
Yes, I am.
You look rather familiar. May I ask your name, sir?
I'm your brother, Rick.
Oh, well, good luck. Well, thank you. Thank you.
Your ticket at the station on the Rock Island line. of wine. Get your ticket at the station on the Rock Island Line. Get your ticket at the station on the Rock Island Line.
Oh, hi. Dave Nelson here, backstage at the Stage 5 Music Hall once again. I understand our next entertainer is Jenny Smith, a very attractive young lady and a really great singer of songs. Maybe we can coax her over to the microphone just before she goes on stage. Pardon me. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Oh, no, not at all.
Very exciting evening, isn't it?
Oh, yes, it's just wonderful.
I understand you're from West Virginia.
No, I'm from Los Angeles.
But you did go to school in West Virginia, didn't you?
No, I went to school in West Los Angeles.
Oh, I guess my notes must be wrong. Have you been singing since you were a little girl?
Oh, yes. Of course, I'm more interested in dancing and dramatics.
Oh, I didn't know that. And you're not especially interested in your singing?
Oh, not especially.
Oh, wait a second. You are Jenny Smith, aren't you?
No, I'm your wife, June.
Of course, I thought you looked familiar.
My hand, I know.